What's up, guys? This is Michael Barnes. I'm the lead vocalist of a band called Red. You can check us out on redmusiconline.com. We're going to be doing a multi-part series of vocal tips focusing on heavy metal screaming and hard rock vocals. So check this out. So after a long night of screaming and hard rock singing, it's really taken a toll on my voice. You can actually hear it in my voice right now. But the key tip is getting plenty of sleep. The average person is supposed to get about 8 hours of sleep. When you're on the road, sometimes that's not the case. I'll get like six and a half hours. So key is to get as much sleep as you possibly can in order for your body to kind of rebuild those muscle fibers, those tissues that have been broken down from overnight. The second tip is too, is like when I wake up is to really hydrate your vocal cords. I usually try to get 2 to 3 bottles of 8 ounce of water just to kind of start myself off in the morning and really get hydrated. I don't talk at all because talking on a dry voice can really damage and irritate the vocal cords. So screaming tip 3 is really all about eating a really clean diet. I try to steer away from eating very sugary items, sugary foods. And one of the tips that my vocal coach from Singing Success, Brett Manning, has given me is to try and eat as much protein as your body weight. So for me, it'd be like 150, 155 grams of protein a day. Now, you're thinking that's a lot of protein. So the first thing I like to do is I start off in the morning and I try to eat a couple of protein bars. And my favorite protein bar is the Balance protein bar. It has a combination of protein, carbohydrates, and the amount of fat that you need throughout your day. So I do a couple of those just to really give me a good boost in the morning and help repair a lot of those muscle fibers that have been torn down from the night before. For me, I try to steer clear of a lot of sugary items, like juices, things like that of that nature. And I do a lot of water, and you'll find that I'll drink a lot of teas. Teas are high, especially the white green are really high in antioxidants and low in caffeine. I do the black sometimes, the black tea, just to get a little bit of shot of caffeine. But I try to steer clear from caffeine because sometimes that can dehydrate the vocal cords. So that goes back to my last tip, is just to continually to be drinking water throughout the day to stay hydrated. Also, I try to eat really lean meats such as turkey, chicken, and fish. Fish is a really good item for a singer because it's high in amino acids, which is also the building blocks of repairing those tissues that have been broken down. All right, so this next section is all about conditioning, which in this case would be exercising and keeping the blood flowing. Being out on the road, it's a very grueling process, and sometimes as a vocalist, you can get worn down pretty easy. So in order to keep my stamina up, I'll get out there on the bike, or I'll try and run 30 to an hour sometime in the afternoon before I do my basic vocal warm-up. All right, guys, we want you to post your questions in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you so that we can touch base on our next segment, because all of this is really only just the tip of the iceberg.